it's basically a multi-cow robot. So you can put three cows in there and milk automatically. See, the one to your left, that's just one, that's the single. That's the one that's out there to sell today. Okay. So that one's like Mason-Dixon in Gettysburg. They got 10 of these in one barn. They milk about 900 cows to 10 of each machine. Okay, but this one they write is, this one will be in, they just start installing them in Europe and Australia. So we're about 2.5 years out from the U.S. introduction.
But that's pretty strange.
Yeah, so, you know, when you talk about labor, labor issues, people want to go to college, get to work all the time.
What are we doing here?
It's an artificial rumen.
So it's fermenting in there.
It's fermented away. We'll feed it at 5 o'clock, and this is just for the show. We have three of them in the lab, and we use the liquor from this for our digestibility work. The oldest one is, I think, 19 years old. So, you know, we test the bugs and make sure the fermentation is pretty stable.